Hello guys, I'm going to start a video sessions on the JavaScript tricky questions, and this is the first video. Okay, so the question is here. Then you can see that there is a for loop, and inside that there is a set timeout function. So what should be the output inside the console? Okay, so you can think after the pausing this video. So I'm going to start with the answer. Okay, so the answer is 5 times 5. Why 5 times 5? Because set timeout put the delay inside the console dot one. Once within a 1 second, this is a 1 second, within or before the 1 second, the loop is covering all these things, and the function is called the 5 time. And when the function is calling after the 1 second, the I value is 5. That's why it will going to show you the value 5 every time. Okay, so let's check the output. You can see that there is a 5 times 5. Okay, and if I'm going to console it, then the value should be 0 to 4. Then you will see. Okay. So now, maybe you're supposing that why it showing the 5, then it should show the 4, because 4 is the last value. If still it's going to be loop, and after the 1 second it will print, then it should be print 4 times, 5 times 4. Okay. The reason is that because the loop is going to start with a 0, and the I value is going to also plus plus, and at the last, when the value is completely done, the I plus plus is once again executed before the time is going to be end. That means before 1 second, and after that, when is this function is going to be execute after the 1 second, that it will give you the output 5. Okay. So thanks for watching this video, and if you have still any kind of confusion, you can ask me in the comment box. Thanks guys, thanks for watching this video.